Hello everyone, this is John Crate. We are back in Fallout 76. Currently in Crater. I played a little bit without broadcasting a few days ago. Ended up here. Where I started, as you can see in the corner, I started the importance of communication. Vital equipment and photo opportunity. Photo opportunity, I was able when I did got that one first, and then I was able to come up here and take a picture of the place where importance of communication starts. So we'll do those. Looks like they're both up there. What's this? There's this the small campsite we have to get. Scorched, mod a weapon, and another player shelter. I think we can do those. As for these, let's start up. The equipment is somewhere in here. So I guess I'm going back to see everyone, see the family tomorrow, leaving in the morning. Gotta go to see the bison play as well. It was very weird. Where are you?
This place sucks. We were better off up north.
Convenient that they're scorched here. So yeah, I'm gonna go see the watch the NDSU game, see some family, check in with my grandma, see what exactly she wanted to tell me. I'm a little concerned about that, not gonna lie. Also got my second flu shot, or not flu shot, COVID shot. That was, on Wednesday. Didn't have any of the side effects, which is good. All I had was, or at least nothing bad, all I had was the, pretty bad arm pain. And it made me pretty tired. So I figure I got off pretty light. Most useless locked door in the game. I don't know that one. What? What was that? What was that? Seriously, what the hell was that noise? Looks like somebody was here before me. Find more scorched though. So close, three more. Don't tell me I gotta go to a whole other location just to get two. Where's the stupid big slide? Not this one. That one. No. That's not it either. That's where I'm looking to go. Yeah, so it is this one. So I'll go somewhere else to get two. Oh, I don't want to do that one. Or not that one, this one. Like three pictures of this exact same thing. I should probably delete some so we get more variety. Watched the new Falcon Winter Soldier before I started here. Was pretty good. I was surprised by the reveal anyway. Definitely had kept that under wraps. Nose has been in this outfit for a while. It might be time for an outfit change. I do really like this outfit, though. Really, I just like a new gas mask. I'd like to have it to find an assault gas mask.
Loyalty. Does anybody in this goddamn place understand the concept?
Hey, Ron,
Ryan,
stuff.
I take it your presence here means you got what I wanted?
They're all yours, on the house.
Ain't no one doing any work around here for free. I get your angle, Rook. I'll make sure your pro bono work doesn't go unnoticed next time you feel the urge to...
Yeah. Oh, jeez, I'm almost at 1,000.
When are these people gonna learn?
We should probably
live?
Just go spend that.
You need a plan.
Six stim packs? That's not bad. I'll take that any day of the week. We're getting up a good stockpile of stim packs. I might just be able to start selling off all the meat that we... all the food we make, other than, of course, the, soup. Gotta get a picture of this spot. I need a drink. A new cure. I mean, I guess if they're trying to nuke Monaga Mine. But even then, you'd think you'd just place it right on it. This is kind of a weird spot. There's got to be some sort of flux that they're getting out of that. No, this is... I might not know what's up there until I'm right on top, so I'll just keep the shotgun out.
Should have built that house long ago. Hey, kid! Hold my thing! Ha! Too late!
Got it. For now, I'll leave him up. It's not a huge deal.
We all got him, too. It's normal.
Oh, and someone dropped a bomb on the White Spring, of course. Not surprising there. Okay, let's go.
I'd gladly walk up.
Sell off these pictures, and then, or I should say, give away these pictures, and then I'll delete it. I'll delete them from my roll. Oh, hi, bub. Gonna lay next to me. Yeah. Aw, you're so cute. Good kitty. Scratch, 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 scratch. Okay, take a nap. My arm is still kind of sore, and it's been 2 days.
I see you have our missing property.
Roger, I don't want to do it also for free.
You are? That's for... That multiscope is critical for our biohazard research. Well done.
Oh, we leveled. Nice.
I wonder if Sunny has any ice.
And we got the next thing. And we got treasury notes. That's not where I wanted to go. Oh, Davenport's over here.
Maybe some extra patrols over there.
Why are you still highlighting?
Those dead. Hey, what do you need?
Oh, I gotta talk to him? That's right.
If you've got recent in, I can pay you in...
No caps needed, I'm just happy to help.
You serious? Hope I'll see you again.
Okay. Let's get rid of those. Some of those photos. No, not photo mode. Photo gallery.
All these newcomers make me nervous.
Delete that. I think that's everything. Yeah, okay. Just those two. Now we've got to go to Davenport. Let's go to Sutton. See if there's any Scorched there. Well, and then we'll make our way up to the Overseer's house. What's my phone trying to tell me? Yankees Rays briefly halted after fans throw baseballs at Tampa Bay players. What the hell happened? I'm gonna have to read about that later. It's like Philadelphia fans throwing batteries? What the hell is this? Throwing baseballs at players? That's a good one. Oh man, I have got to I've got to look into that later because that's just amazing. Wow. I needed a good laugh today. I really did. I'm so glad I got to read that. Come on. He's so close to dead. One more. At least I know they're Scorched here, so. It's a mole rat. Oh, there's gonna be Scorched in here, isn't there? There isn't? Oh, down here. Take your bullets. What else can I take from you? Sugar bombs. What am I stuck on? Okay, there we go. Oh, there was a chair there. Okay, let's go see the Overseer. Who's in there? Give me your enamel buckets. I also wanted So mod a weapon 5 times as another one. So let's do that quick. Sort of cool. Yeah, Red Rocket Mini Mart. Instead of a vending, it's a new vending machine, I think. So that's kind of cool. Luckily, we're starting a new one soon. One that, I think hopefully we'll have some stuff that I actually want. Like, none of the rest of the stuff I really want, other than, like, obviously Adam's Gold, Scrip, you know, that sort of thing. But, like, none of the other things I really want. So I need an event, I need to hack a terminal, and I need to visit another player's shelter. And level up one more time. But, you know. Probably won't do that. At least tonight. Okay, Davenport. So we need to, we need to spend some gold, and we need to spend some scrip. They're getting pretty high on each.
You've returned. What? Your reward is... We have no further...
That's fine. Three treasury notes. Okay, so there's a camp right outside. Let's see if I can go to their shelter. I also got my Funko box yesterday. There's a Deadpool box again. I'm not a big fan of Deadpool, so I'm not sure what I'm gonna do with this stuff. Maybe see if I can sell the 2 Deadpool pops. I know someone who'd like the shirt, so I'm probably gonna see if I can't give her the shirt. Oh, this isn't a real shelter, is it? Or a real camp. Or no, that's just someone's... Whoa, what is the... It's a bunch of feral ghouls. Are they chasing someone? Oh, it's because there's an event, the Horde. No, I don't want to deal with that. I have no desire to deal with the Horde. Oh, shh. Now it says I'm in danger. Where? Where is the danger? Don't know where the danger is.
What the?
I heard it. She's trying to take care of it. Seems like it's mole rats, based on the noise I heard.
You realize that you don't have a chance, right?
She killed one, it sounded like. Can she hit him?
You thought I'd be easy pickings. You're dead wrong.
Ah!
I can't believe this is just how it is now.
Like they have a shelter, which is too bad. How about you? This guy has 931 pieces of ammo for sale. Rub your face, bub. Okay. Give your face a little rub. Hey, mister, you got one of them shelters? Hey, now. I don't want to harvest his plant. I want the meat. Physics breaking camps today. Doesn't look like he got one though. It doesn't look like he's got one of those shelters either. Well, let's see, where's gonna be a good place for a hack a terminal. Oh! Pretty sure that he has one, because he has a safe. Pretty sure Greg from Greg's Mining Supply has a terminal. you looking at, bub? Don't look at me. We're talking about dragons. More scorched. Was he dead? Somehow, yes. Oh, that was clearly a different one. I get it now.
Nice.
Still not certain where I am. Okay, now he knows. I'm apparently still in danger, though. Hear him. He's probably inside. Hit him! Jesus Christ. Can't be that. Nope. There we go. You know what? While we're here, let's go to Big Al's tattoo. See what Biv wants from us. Haven't seen Biv in a while. Thank you. Also, I found out why my internet sucks and why my streams keep cutting out. It's because I have a bad connection. Because the wire in my apartment that connects to my apartment from the outside, where the, you know, the access box is going bad. And I'll take the vodka in case he wants vodka. And my landlord won't let him fix it. So that's fun.
Live's a name, drink is a game, and I am in first place, old boy. Got some drinks for testing?
Well, I do.
I'm your brain. Last dance, old boy.
I'll try
on your toes.
Test the luck while under the... I think that's a critical hit. Let's go find an enemy. I think that's just land a critical hit. And there's ghouls all over the place around here, so it shouldn't be hard. Bob, are you laying on my phone now? Okay, you can lay on my phone. I'm not using it. You love to lay on my stuff. My phone, the remote control. How is that comfortable? Should just be some ghouls right around the corner here. Oh, there's one. Oh, shit. Wasn't under the effect of vodka. Okay, so let's build up my meter again. Critical hit. Done. What? Oh, tavern. That's what I was hoping to see. weapon down, for Christ's sakes.
Seems like you haven't been lollygagging. It's a slice of baloney. How do you measure luck? I mean, I'm trying my hardest, and I just do not get it. So, I can expect your company tomorrow, right?
Sure.
I'm looking forward to it.
Probably should spend some caps, too.
I'm not too shy to say I'm positively pleased to see you.
Okay, we got that now. Still need to get to another player's shelter. Hey, you got a shelter right next to the Brotherhood of Steel. That's nice, Biv. This camp looks to at least follow the laws of physics.
Is there anything better than raw asbestos?
I mean, there's a few things, but people just not like having shelters, or what? I mean, it is kind of a... I can understand why people would think it's a pain, it's an extra loading screen, but I kind of like having mine.
Not taking any more assistance today, friend. So sorry.
It doesn't look like they got one in here. Okay, let's try another one. You know, I mentioned I needed that laugh earlier. I haven't had a great of a day or a week. Seems like I don't have very many good days anymore. Bad buddy, you found a lead extractor. Here we go. It's just been blah. this guy's got two shelters. Like, I'm just kind of starting to feel my isolation again. It was Vault 79, right? It's where I can spend my gold. After I spend some gold here, I know where I can spend some caps. I can always buy more gold. That's 5,000 caps or so.
I've only got a minute. Make it quick.
Minute for what? What do you even do?
Agents live by rules. Cole seems to have forgotten that. Yeah, we don't call him Slick for nothing.
Recon Jetpack. Oh, you can have up to 2,000
power. Agent Stern should never have had a child. That little brat is a pain in the ass, but we just call her Peter for short.
Recon armor. Crusader pistol. How about just the Crusader pistol in general? There's a Goss pistol.
If AC reduces the paperwork anymore, I'll be out of a frickin' job. Well, but he's the agent in charge, so...
God, shut up. Hellstorm missile launcher? No. I don't use pistols and I don't use missile launchers. Light build a secret service armor? Oh, reduces weight.
Oh, my days in the field are past me. Now I get to handle requisitions. Don't mind the others. People's skills aren't their strong suit. I got first-class equipment to hand out. All it takes is some gold bullion. Got some gold to trade?
Hmm.
If you have the requisition forms, I have the equipment. In the old days, we'd just confiscate that gold. Yeah, now I gotta trade for it.
The good thing about gold?
You can't counterfeit it.
Well, whatever. I bought that plan, so let's... learn that, at least. Since I know I can get up to 2,000 now, I don't have to spend any more. There's the wayward. Spend some caps to buy more gold. I got confirmation that that MLB The Show is shipped for me. Which is a lot. It's like 5 days earlier than I thought it would ship. So maybe I'll have it sooner than I thought. I was thinking I wouldn't have it till like the 28th. Settle down there.
You can never. Well, hello there. You currently in the market for gold bullion? That's right.
I'm interested.
Don't I know it, friend?
God, I hate you. Give me all you have.
Well done. It's not every day I get to deal the Appalachia's richest adventurer. And with that, I'm done. Oh, wish I had more to trade. Check back every week, friend. I'll have more for you then.
He never says where he gets his gold bullion. If you ask him, he's like, oh, you know, I know people who know people. So I seriously wonder where he gets it, because... like, can we have a side quest about that, please? Who the hell this Smiley is, and where the hell he gets his gold? I really want to know. Now we gotta go spend some of this, come on, load up. Gotta go spend some of this legendary script, the rusty pick. So what piece of equipment do I want to try to replace? And I'll probably just pick the armor. I really could use better armor. Mittens is up. She had a good nap. Lucky Mucker is available now again. I did all of those three things when I didn't stream either. So waiting for those three to build back up again. Get legendary armor. No. No. No, it's hard. It's wood. I don't want that. Is decent, weight's reduced by 25%, but the rest of it's just kind of bleh. No. Maybe. Maybe. The problem with that chest piece is I don't really have much in the way of I'll just heal up off these, they're going bad. I don't have much that I can mod it with. Like, what am I looking at right here? 35, 45, yeah, I don't... Oh, I haven't leveled up. Might as well do that while I see it. So what was I doing last time? think I was doing. Gonna max out science and science like these two. But I don't have one of these yet, so. Just because I'd like to use energy weapons someday. Aw, shit, I have hard bargain on. Like, I would like to use energy weapons, it's just a matter of they suck right now. See, like, this is 71-71, and its only thing is that it's become harder to detect while sneaking. I'd be losing a lot of resistance, and I don't think I can up it. But I'd also be gaining some the higher my health is. It's like, in theory, it's 95-75 if I'm at max health. And weapon rates are weights are reduced by 20%, that's pretty good. Plus one luck. I'm gonna hold on to it and see if I can modify it, but I don't think I can. Sell this back to you. Also means oh yeah, don't have that. All right, fast travel. Oh, that's a peril. That's why I'm not seeing it. I'm gonna need to get in this bad boy. See if I can mod this. Like I said, I doubt it. I don't even know where you get the mods for these. I'd have to look that up. If you can buy them from someplace, or... Let's even look that up right now. Once I get to camp here, let's just get out of this armor. Get out of the armor, please. Fallout 76. Out armor mods. Let's see. I'll collect that. Upgrades are offered by Modus in the White Springs Bunker. None of the material or miscellaneous modifications can actually be crafted. All modifications must be purchased as mod kits from the armory located within the White Spring Bunker. Interesting. So it looks like the best one to get is polymer. See if I can buy a polymer one. Oh no, that was for the arms. We want the chest piece. That's, geez, that's 85 and 55. What does it weigh?
Oh, oh, hey, oh, oh, hello.
It only weighs 7, so getting the weight reducing ones would not be all that great. Go see if I can buy some mods for it, because if it's modded, it's actually not going to be very, it's going to be fairly good. I'm just gonna be going to the White Springs anyway. I can sell stuff there. What am I doing? Okay, let's get Super Duper off, because I get the feeling. Oh, I don't need these. I can't sell them. To get rid of that. Well, I don't think... Oh yeah, I can't, because I don't have the... I don't have, I've used up all my legendary script that I can get back from that vending machine. Okay, well, at least the nuke's done. Oh, bub, you're so soft. Your fur is so soft. Ooh, want me to rub your belly? Just a little. Little soft belly rubs. You like those. Let's get out of this armor. I can't exit my armor here? Why not? Let me in. So the weight reducing perk, or the weight reducing mod wouldn't do anything. So I'll probably go with deep pockets for 10 extra carry weight. If I can find them here, like, I don't know for sure if I can. So let's see, what production service exit. Oh, production. Military wing. Right? This doesn't look right either. I'll take that quantum, thank you. Armory. Okay, yeah, this is right. So let's get hard bargain on and let's go to work. And also try to remember to take it off again this time. Ribs. That's a decent chunk. Okay, what do we got here? Could probably sell off some of these. Yeah, look at that nice stim pack supply. I don't need food. Let's see what I can do here. Scout armor. Torso mods. No. It's arms. Scout armor, deep pocketed limb. Get that thing out of my way. Deep pocketed torso mod. Just need the one. Thank you. I want the... It's polymer, right? Bring that back up. Yep, polymer is the best. So let's get one of these as well. Yeah, it's too heavy. This is it. So 85 and 55. So I lose some energy resistance, but I get it back and more the higher my health is. Now, I'm not going to get rid of Stand Fast because I want to test this out because of the sneaking thing. I like the sneaking thing. So I don't want to get rid of... Don't want to get rid of my boy. Oh, there has... There's that. There it is. That's what I'm looking for. That around. I don't need this one anymore. Don't really need any of either of these anymore. Get rid of those eventually. I gotta get rid of these first. But look at that. Look at this. So reduced my weight, my weapon's weight by 20%, and now I'm not encumbered anymore. 12, 6.4, 5.15, 12.6, 0.08, and 12. Yeah, that reduced the weight of these by a good chunk. Wow. I love it. That's amazing. Oh, before I forget, because I'm going to if I don't do it now. Give me Lone Wanderer back, please. Because I didn't talk to my lady. See if she's got a thing for us. I'll also still need to do an event. I mean, I don't have to. I already got the 5. Daily events in order to get the bonus. But hey. We'll see how this goes, although I'll probably just call it a night after I do her little thing, if she has one. Come on, rematerialize.
I was just thinking about you.
I just love songs.
There's something potentially...
As long as it's not an assault tron,
oh,
I'll do
the
it.
Best.
Let's turn off this other crap here. So that I can see where it is. So let's see where this is pointing me.
Collecting fun is what I do.
Oh, there it is.
I find party supplies for you.
I can do that. Kill a blood eagle? That's easy. How would I just kill all of them? Set off the alarm. Well, the dogs know where I am. Here. Way to go, guys. I kill him? Oh, I did. Not sure which one they were, but I killed them, apparently. Up to, looks like she's gonna go eat something. Good for her. Yeah, eat that stuff that's good for your stomach. I have two bowls out for them. One that's got the stuff that's good for digestive tract, and another that's, you know, regular cat food, but that's also softer. It's dry cat food, but it's got more moisture in it, so it's kind of softer. It's mainly for Mittens, because Mittens has been having some...
I'm so glad you're home.
...constipation issues.
Every time I see you return from investigating one of these signals, it just makes me smile. I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why?
Safely call it a night. Yeah. So next time I'm Fallout 76, may or may not be alive.
I just love songs, don't you?
Depending on when MLB The Show comes in.
I've been thinking about you all day.
So I'm really looking forward to that. Probably going to play a lot of that. Maybe once the next season starts, when the next season starts with the scoreboard, I'll probably take a hard look at what's on the scoreboard and make some goals and see if there's anything that I really want. Because like I said, there hasn't been too much that I really wanted off this one. So we'll see. So, as usual, this is John Crate signing.